This marvelous Baroque-style tall case clock is a superb example of 18th century Dutch clockmaking. Crafted by Jonah Smith of Amsterdam, this timepiece was designed with luxurious timbers and mechanical features that were seldom seen in examples from this period. The beauty and grandeur of this clock is immediate upon first viewing its stately case that stands over 9 feet tall. Handsome Burl walnut veneer envelops the entire structure, while intricate marquetry work of the highest order further enhances the beauty. The rarest Dutch tall case clocks of this era featured a Dutch striking mechanism, which meant that the timepiece chimed on low tone bells for the hour and higher tone bells for the half hour. This type of audible time indication was incredibly rare due to the complexity and skill needed to create it. Additionally, this timepiece is powered by an 8-day Dutch striking movement with apertures on the face for the day, date, month, and moon phase. Adding to the exceptionality of this clock is the inclusion of a chiptjes mécanique, or ship automaton, located just below the face. The automaton brings to life a bustling waterway with 5 sailing ships traversing the rough seas. Possessing the very finest attributes of the clockmaker's art, this timepiece is among the finest of the Dutch long case clocks made during the 18th century. Discover a world of luxury at M.S. Rao Antiques.